Hi, the security and safety check are complete. Can we start boarding now?
Yes, we're ready.
Thanks.
Pre-flight checklist, please.
Pre-flight checklist. Oxygen.
Tested 100%.
Tested 100%. Navigation transfer and display switches. Normal. Auto. Window heat. On. Pressurization mode selector. Auto. Flight instruments.
Heading 167. Altimeter 2992.
Checked. Parking brake.
Set.
Engine start levers. I'm back from the walk around. Everything looks good.
Cut off.
Pre-flight checklist complete.
No whisper target found.
Thank you. Hi, here's the fuel slip.
Okay, danke.
Anytime.
Fuel checks within 3%.
Are you ready for the departure brief?
Go ahead.
Okay, that's going to be a standard pushback and start of the stand. The taxi route will be as assigned by ATC. It'll be a left seat takeoff using derated thrust, planning a flaps 5 takeoff. NTIs will be off. In the event of a malfunction prior to V1, I will call either reject or continue. Standard low speed reject procedures below 80 knots. Between 80 knots and V1, I will only conduct a high speed reject in the case of an engine fire or failure, predictive wind shear warning, or if there is any other condition that makes the aircraft unable or unsafe to take it to the air. I will simultaneously close the thrust levers, disconnect the auto throttle, apply maximum manual braking, or verify the operation of the RTO autobrake. Apply maximum reverse thrust, verify the extension of the speed brake, and bring the aircraft to a complete stop and set the parking brake. We will then run the appropriate checklist and evaluate our options. If you could monitor my actions, make the standard redacted takeoff calls, including any abnormalities you observe before advising ATC. From V1, or if the call is continue, I will continue the takeoff as per the standard company procedure. We will climb to the MSA and track clear of the local terrain. We are under our maximum anyway, so we are okay to make an immediate move. Okay, all going well, the departure routine will be via the side seat, complying with all published speed and altitude restrictions. No noise abatement procedures required. Flight directors are on, mine is master, yours is slave. Navigation radios are set, the NOTAMs and the aircraft defect log have been reviewed. The local terrain poses a threat, so we will treat all GPWS terrain alerts as genuine. Any questions, comments or concerns?
Not today.
Departure brief completed. side slope. Pull up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain. Pull up.
Here's the load sheet for you.
Thanks. Before start checklist to the line.
Before start checklist to the line. Fuel 7.5 tons. Pumps on. Passenger signs on. Windows
locked.
Locked. MCP.
V2 is 185 heading 259 altitude 5000.
Checked takeoff speeds.
V1 is 127. VR is 139. V2 is 142.
Checked. CDU pre-flight. Watch your leg, please.
Completed.
Rudder and aileron trim.
3-0.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Before start checklist completed to the line. Verify takeoff speeds.
Checked. Before start checklist below the line.
We've got a door light here.
Whisper target found.
Hey guys, all packs are on board. Are we cleared to close?
Yes, you're cleared to close.
Thanks, see you up there.
for start checklist below the line.
Flight deck door closed and locked. Anti-collision light on. Before start checklist complete.
Sequence is 2 then 1.
Check.
Gesundheit, Herr Hamster.
Danke.
Start engine 2.
Starting 2. Oil pressure. Starter cutout.
Start engine one.
Starting one. Cutout runway lock on board in flight. Maybe have your pool and unprovided attention while the cabin crew points out some of the safety features on board his Boeing 737 next generation series aircraft. Oil pressure. On this aircraft, there are 8 emergency exits, each of which is clearly marked with a red exit sign. Floor low power markings running along the cabin aisle will illuminate in darkness and guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. There are 4 main doors. Starter cut out. Taxi checklist. Generators on. Probe heat on. Anti-ice off. Isolation valve. Auto engine start switches. Continuous. Recall checked. Auto brake. RTO. Engine start levers.
Idle detent.
Flight controls
checked.
Dispatch clearance. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear on the left.
Clear right. Cabin is secure.
Before takeoff check.
Flaps.
Flaps 5.
Stabilizer trim.
6.0.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Before takeoff procedure.
Check. Ready to go.
During takeoff, approach, and landing. Please ensure your mobile phone and any devices that can send or receive calls or text messages remain off for the flight. Any item in your flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Some electronic devices can be used once we're airborne. Please check SkyLife magazine. Take care that your hand luggage isn't blocking the aisles or emergency exit. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall and injure someone. As we prepare for takeoff, please make sure that your tray table is put away, your seat is upright and your armrest is down. Finally, take a look at the safety card in the seat pocket. If you have any questions, please ask the member. Now it's time to sit back, relax and have an enjoyable flight with one engine out of airways. Cabin crew, doors to automatic, cross-check report, thank you.
Ich
meinte, unsere Mutter bringt
uns Essen.
So, was
wird bringen? Gibt griechischen Kartoffelauflauf.
Hier ist doch mal eins.
Thrust set. Eighty knots.
Checked.
V1. Rotate.
V2.
Positive climb.
Gear up.
Feet. Thousand to level.
engage heading select.
Heading select.
Flaps 1.
Speed check flaps 1.
Flaps up.
Speed check flaps up. After takeoff checklist, engine bleeds, on, packs, auto, landing gear, up and off, flaps, up, no lights. After takeoff checklist, complete, transition.
Set standard.
Standard set. Passing flight level 065 now.
Check.
Happy to release the cabin crew?
Yes.
Check. Want to release the cabin now?
Yes.
Check. 1000 to level.
Oh, man, ich hab zwei Spaß.
Here
we go.
Okay. This is your... Then use event.
Good evening, KLM 17 Niner Tango, reaching holding point Alpha 13. Are you?
KLM 1-0 Moon's Tower, good evening. After takeoff, monitor is in control 2.8. Wind 250 degrees, 10 knots, runway 26 right, clears for takeoff.
Need to take off after take off 1-2-2 at Timor-Leste, KLM 17900, thank you.
Munich Tower, good evening, the Windmere HOC7 at Alpha 9 with you.
Windmere 8537, Munich Tower, guten Buddy, taxi to entry November 1 via Alpha 9, Mike Alpha 4.
Taxi to every number, November 1 via Alpha 9, Mike and Alpha 4. HVC7. Push up, everybody. Nicht, sondern die nächste Runde.
with Malay 537, continue taxi to 8102 via Charlie 1, Oscar 1.
Via Charlie 1, on Oscar 1 to gate, please repeat the gate number.
Gate 102.
Charlie 1, Oscar 1, 2, 1, 0, 2. Okay, 867. Doch Verdacht gehabt, dass du auf mich lauerst.
Sag nochmal, hast du glaube ich gebunden?
Oscar 1, links, rechts. Ja, ich hab schon ein bisschen geahnt, dass du für mich nochmal online kommst.
Achso, ja, nee, das wusste ich jetzt auch nicht. Das war gerade auch eine Überraschung für mich.
Achso.
Ich bin noch ein bisschen online, ja.
Aber gerade doch nicht viel los hier in München.
Nee, gerade nicht. Das stimmt. Good summer, good evening to the neighbors of 4760 stand in 241. We have information. Solid, we are going to take care of the astronaut. Scandinavian 4760, München Tower, good evening. Information Charlie correct. Startup approved. Cleared to low air Eviva for November departure. Flight plan route. Climb flight level 70. Squawk. 2322. Yes, Philip, and we are here at 6-1 departure, and the ground plan is set, they don't have to go for 3-2-2 for Scandinavian 4760. Scandinavian 4760, read back correct. I'm just gonna enforce the kid over here. I think push Scandinavian 4760, send your squawk 2-3 to push facing north. So we're gonna enforce the pitcher and push the curve facing north. Let's get the air force 4760.